These are the fastest eaters I know. They don't play. They get down.
Dave's Hot Chicken was created by best friends Dave, Armand, Tommy, and Gary. Dave, a chef trained in Thomas Keller's organization, set out to create the perfect hot chicken by searching, tasting, and frying. The four friends scrounged up $900 to put a tiny stand in an East Hollywood parking lot. The menu was simple, and the chicken was a star. Sourced and prepared to be the juiciest and most tender chicken imaginable, each piece is topped with Dave's signature mix of spices, ranging from no spice to the Reaper. All types of celebs like Drake and others have tried this food, and now we're going to.
Welcome back to Food Reviews at the Hive.
So I'm gonna hand her the food. She's gonna explain what it is.
Okay. So the should I say,
just explain what it is.
Okay. This is just some macaroni and cheese. This is an order of fries.
Yeah, ooh, this is the hot one.
Look at the way. Can you see that? It says
Reaper.
Oh yeah, it says Reaper.
And then this is just hot. This is like extra hot or something. So we got the hottest one and like the third hottest one. We have mac and cheese. We both have a half of a Reaper and the extra hot, and then we have fries. Oh, and then this is, we have water.
I got juice.
Yeah. So we're gonna try the mac and cheese first. Mmm.
No,
okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
It's not bad.
It's like the frozen
yeah
kind of mac and cheese. It's definitely not like Chick-fil-A. But yeah, I'll probably be like a 4. It's not bad, but it's not good.
It's cheesy though. I like cheesy macaroni.
And there is some type of seasoning on here, but I don't taste the seasoning. I taste the cheese.
It's like paprika.
Paprika?
Mm-hmm, it's like spicy.
That's not what it's called.
Oh, dang it.
Okay, we're cooking. Okay, now we're gonna try the fries.
We're cooking up.
The fries are cold, but they're good. That's not.
Wait, can you just open this up?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
It's not their fault that it's cold. It's our fault.
All right, let's try one more time.
We're gonna try it with the sauce. The sauce is good.
It is good. It's just like.
Now we're gonna try. This is. Ooh, I hope I don't get it mixed up.
Look, that's darker. That's the hottest one.
No, this is darker.
Yeah, I just
like. We're gonna try the extra hot one. Okay. It's that one. I hope. Smell it. Now smell that one.
Yeah, this. Okay, it's this one. Because that one don't really go.
Okay, I'm gonna put like some sauce on it, even though there should already be some on here. Okay. You want sauce?
No.
Okay.
Take a bite first.
No, we're gonna do it at the same time.
Okay, ready?
One, two, three.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god. I'm not eating. Oh, heck no!
I didn't think it would be that hot.
Oh. Yo, like, this is, I would never eat that again.
I didn't think this one would be super hot.
Why are you acting like you're not dying?
I'm not dying.
Oh my god, stuff. I think I ate the hotter one, didn't you? Think about it. Think about it that way.
The other one? Okay, that one was hot. It's in my mouth. Like,
yo,
I can hear it. Hold on. No, but come on. It's hot. We need mints, huh?
I'm crying.
Pickles. Should help?
No.
Help?
No.
Okay, so that's hot, but it's like, it's not like unbearable.
No, it
you
is.
You know? But. Now you gotta try the Reaper. She's trying. Okay, so this is the Reaper. This is supposedly the third hottest one. The Reaper is like the hottest you could get, the spiciest you could get. So we're gonna try that. Do you want sauce on yours? Huh? And stop crying.
Oh my God.
Yeah, let's suck it up. Do you want sauce?
No.
Okay. So get your Reaper.
I think I already ate the Reaper.
Now we're gonna try the Reaper one. I'm gonna need you to get the biggest bite you can get. You better take it from the middle. Okay, we're gonna try it on three. Hold on, this is what it looks like. We're gonna try it on three.
Why are you smiling? Wait, I can't take this, like, honestly.
Okay, stop drinking. Okay, one, two, three, we go.
Hey, let me just have some stuff. Mm-hmm. Like, let me just. Mm-hmm. That one not that hot. No, that's the one I ate. That's the one I ate. What you eating is that for me?
Kamaya. No, you got to eat it. That's not fair. Eat it.
No, I
eat it. Kamaya is not fair. Eat it.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna be.
Okay. It's not fair. You gotta eat it. You eat the meat, bro. You're not eating the meat. Eat the meat, for real. You didn't bite the meat.
That was pretty good.
Bite the meat. I took a big bite.
See, this one is your first one you ate. This is not hot. That one that went up.
It's gonna get you, I promise. It's like when I'm breathing out.
No, come on. Listen, wait.
No.
Wait, y'all, look.
No, wait.
My nose. Hold on, I got.
It's like whenever I breathe out, that's when it's hot. But if I'm breathing in,
okay,
it's not hot. No, but it's not funny.
Okay.
I need a fan.
Okay, look.
Do this.
No, eat some of this. Eat some macaroni.
Kamaya, you gotta take a bigger bite. That's not fair.
No, this is my hot one. That's why I was dying. I was crying because it was so hot.
This is actually making it burn. My lip, though.
Told you, see, y'all listen.
But it's right here in my neck.
Y'all listen, the one I ate first was the one she eating now. That's why she burnt, her mouth burning so hard.
Okay, I'm chilling. My lips, like right here, they gone.
Shake off this too.
They gone. See, look. Mm-mm. It's cool now.
We should go get them and have them take a bite of the hot one. I can eat this one. This is not hot. What is this one? Because that one's
extra hot. Favorite. This one is the one that's not really hot. Not unbearable. It's unbearable.
No, this was a good video because
it's like eatable, not eatable. Eat, not eatable.
Hey, listen, y'all see how she was grabbing my shirt? Like, that's how you knew she was dying.
The mac and cheese is not good. It's like, it really tastes like frozen.
Nothing is coming off.
Like you got it from the frozen
my lips is burning
and then
up.
Warmed it up. Love it?
Mm-hmm. No, wait. Forget it. One more time for the video. Come on.
You got it?
One
you
more time.
Again?
No, both.
No, I just, bro. Take a bite from the back.
Y'all, I almost died.
You hear me? One more time for the video. Take a bite from the back. Here.
All right, one more time. One more time for the video. This is for y'all. It's for y'all. Well, let me eat some fries.
Hold on, let me dip my. Oh, here.
Uh-huh. It's like it's in my chest.
I'm gonna dip mine in here. Okay, come on.
All right, hold on. All right, man.
And you gotta take a bite from the, like, the back.
I'm getting a whole piece of me right here.
Okay.
One.
Two. Wait, I'm gonna count. One. One, two, three,
go. No.
I'm not gonna allow you guys to stay down here. I didn't take the reaper.
I knew it. I knew it.
I didn't get the reaper. I couldn't do it again.
No.
No.
No, like, it's not here.
What do you mean? No.
I'm gonna cry. Are you gonna eat it? No.
No, I already took a bite.
No, like.
It was a big bite.
Like, I'm saying, like, I can't.
Huh? I don't know. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You ain't right, bro.
Okay, look. Well, I bit it. She's a bad sport. When I bit it, she did not want to bite it.
Okay.
So,
like, it's so hot, I feel like I could throw up.
And then show them this little bitty bite you took.
I took two, y'all.
Look at this little bitty bite you took. Like, you didn't even taste it. Like, so we have to eat it with something.
When does the spice go away though?
Mine is like wearing off. That's the one thing, it wears off pretty fast, I guess.
Not for me, my stomach is burning.
This one is good, I like it.
Mm-mm. That one though.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
No, yeah. Eat it.
What you mean no? Let's go do it to Chris.
All right.
I would rate the extra hot one an 8 out of 10 because it's really good. And then the fries a 10 out of 10. And then the Reaper, I rate it really a 4 because I really just tasted it hot, spicy, and I didn't taste nothing else. The mac and cheese, I already told y'all was a 4, I think.
Okay. So I think the fries is a 10. The extra hot is like a 8. It is good, it has the flavor. The Reaper, I will never eat this again. I'm literally like, I feel like everything in my body is dying. I don't feel good.
You're dramatic.
I'm like, I cry.
Yeah, see, I'm okay.
Cause you, I took 2 bites. You're not right. No, I'm gonna cry.
You're not
so keep that in there.
She said, you're not right.
Like, I took 2.
You know what we should have did? We should have checked audio before we started.
That's crazy. Yeah, thank you.
But yeah,
macaroni's are like a 1.
You didn't like it? It's mm-mm. Okay.
Bye, guys. I'm eating my 5 though.
It wasn't too bad.
These are the fastest eaters I know. They don't play. They get down.